Hi folks, I've already showed you what hardware to buy to connect Tesla Spy and scan my Tesla to your Tesla. Now I'm going to show you where to connect it. Yeah, so extremely easy. Looking at your center screen. Now the process is exactly the same for all legacy Model S's and X's. I'm sorry, I do not have a Model 3 or a Model Y to demonstrate with. To get to it, you got the cubby down here. Remove anything in that's in there, or if you have a cubby drawer. Just put your hand in and give it a little pop. If you have an older Tesla, chances are this has already been removed by Tesla itself at service. Plenty of times. A little pop down, and that comes out. And we got a little bit of goo leaking from the center screen here. That's because this one has the bubble problem. Completely separate issue. Don't care, screen still works. Now, you reach under here. And there is a connector. See that? We're gonna zoom in. Mina, do you see that? Got my co-pilot, got a little co-pilot today.
I'm a baby co-pilot.
You're a baby co-pilot.
I'm a baby Mina co-pilot.
Yep. So, you see the connector right there. Take your adapter, whether it's the 12-pin like it is for this car, which is a 2012 Performance P85 Model S, or a 20-pin for the newer ones, late 2015.
Okay. Tried
doing it with one hand. Need two hands. All right. There you go. Now, if you want to leave it as a permanent install, you sure can. We'll zoom back out now. Nope, wrong way. Doing this backwards. Now, you can leave this as a permanent install. You gotta make sure that cable's tucked up there real nice. I usually come out the driver's side, leaving a little bit stuck out on here, and then put the cubby back up, and that holds the wires in, so you don't have it all flopping around. So next. Okay, I got my TM-SPY app. I only have a dongle that will work with TM-SPY. At the moment. So I'm gonna plug that in. Blinking lights, that's good. You have the app, as soon as you open the app, it will automatically connect. There's no linking for Bluetooth. It's automatic with the Li Link. And
well, I have my knee right there.
That's your elbow. There we go. It's gonna take a little bit to start loading all the information nice and proper. But there we go. Balance of the pack. Battery temperature. Mina, sit back.
Oh,
yes, sir. Yeah, you're doing that on purpose. Because you're so darn cute, you think you can get away with it? Yeah. So, right now the battery temperature is 57.4 degrees Fahrenheit of a high, 55.7 of a low. Lots of different info. Balance, it may look bad. It's actually not too bad. 26 millivolts. Press on the side here. And it will start loading so much more. I mean, that's how you do it. Plugs in right here. I will link to the video for those that missed it. What hardware to buy video. And it has lots of links in there. And so I'll put that link in the video on the description box of this video. And if you have questions, post in the description box down below. See you next time. Oh yeah, because I always forget to ask. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. It really, really, really helps. And it costs you nothing. Thumbs up, subscribe, share if possible, right?
Mm-hmm.